Alright everybody, this is Castle Miner Z. Kinda like Minecraft. Except you build shit. Sorry for the lag. Might need me a rifle. I don't want no lightsabers. Give me some C4. Back gun. Oh dear God. Reload then. All right. See these assholes try to get to me now. I love how apocalyptic this is. I don't want no fucking dragon coming to me. Fucking dragons, man. They are fucking redonkulous. Okay. So right now I'm just on creative mode. What? I don't need no fucking diamonds. You fucker. I don't want none of these motherfuckers coming in here and just ruining everything. And it's about to be nighttime, so might as well make it snappy. Bollocks. So here pretty soon I'm gonna be getting another game called SAS4. Another zombie game. Okay. Woo! That was hard. Trying to escape a dragon. Very hard enough as it is. Yes, this is a little thing of Kind of like, this is kind of like Minecraft, but with guns. And grenades. And C4. My dad gifted me this on Steam. Pleasant game. I'm just trying to box my way in. Alright, so I need materials, components. What? I don't need a bloodstone. I need a spawn point. I need a respawn beacon. Okay. Am I safe? By God, I am. I hear that in the background. Those are zombies. I built my structure out of diamonds. And there they are trying to break in. Gotta make sure everything is intact so far. Whew. That was a close one there. For right now, you guys are just gonna see me build, and then you guys are gonna see me go into action. Right now, just worry about my safety. And then from there, once I get all set up, you guys are gonna see me do this on survival. Bloodstone is a lot better than the original. Oh God. Ooh. Fuck me. Where the fuck did you come from? Fuck! Thank you. I'm wondering where these guys come from. Spawn point. Alright, I need to get this structure underway. Okay. You're a fucking dick? Where'd you come from? Select my inventory. Need ammo. Need golden bullets. Putting that knife away. You guys have to see me defend myself twice. This game can be intense. Sorry for the lag. Oh god. There we go, much better. I mean, it starts out with lagging first. And then it just does perfect. Blah, can't talk. Time to continue on with the flooring. Who the fuck? Who the fuck invited you in? Not me, asshole. I need to hurry up and get this fucking shit done. So that way there's no more break-ins, unwanted guests. Again. It's time to start on the walls. Fucking seriously. I always say an underground house is the best house ever. There's a question mark right there. Oh, this is kind of like Call of Duty mixed with Skyrim. You looted a rocket launcher. Yay. Boom, boom. Okay. That part is done. Please tell me you're not in my house. I have a feeling that you are. Whew. I know it's a fucked up house. Don't judge. Yeah, I need to get a door on it. I have played Minecraft before. Okay. What? God, this is a lot of work. Worth it! Buh. Ooh, a diamond knife. I looted bloodstone. Now that sounds like a dragon, but it's, I know it's a zombie. Boom. There we go, I made my spawn point. Right there. Just had to place in the diamonds for now. They're right above me. They want in. But little do they know, they can't come in. Finish making this. Takes care of that. Bullets. Gotta find out. Thank you. That was a close one.